Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Maths DNA from origin to infinity. In this lecture, we are going to discuss a question of complex analysis. The question is, let z is equals to x plus iy, then which of the following function is analytic? The options are a. fz is equals to x minus iy, b. fz is equals to e raised to x into cos y minus I sin y, c. fz is equals to e raised to minus x into cos y minus I sin y, and d. none of these above. Solution. The necessary condition for a function to be analytic is if it satisfies Cauchy-Riemann equations, that is ux equals to vy and uy is equals to minus vx, where u is the real part of the function, v is the imaginary part of the function, and ux uy and vx vy are the respective partial derivatives. For option A, fz is equals to x minus iy. The real part uxy is equals to x and the imaginary part vxy is equals to minus y, which gives ux is equals to 1 and vy is equals to minus 1, which implies ux is not equals to vy and so the function is not analytic. For option B, fz is equals to e raised to x into cos y minus I sin y. The real part uxy is equals to e raised to x into cos y and the imaginary part vxy is equals to minus e raised to x into sin y, which gives ux is equals to e raised to x cos y and vy is equals to minus e raised to x cos y, which implies ux is not equals to vy and so the function is not analytic. Now for option C, fz is equals to e raised to minus x into cos y minus I sin y. Here the real part uxy is equals to e raised to minus x into cos y and the imaginary part vxy is equals to minus e raised to minus x into sin y, which gives us ux is equals to minus e raised to minus x into cos y and vy is equals to minus e raised to minus x into cos y. Also uy is equals to minus e raised to minus x into sin y and vx is equals to e raised to minus x into sin y. Here ux is equals to vy and uy is equals to minus vx. So the function is analytic and hence the correct answer is option C. Thank you. And get the best material for preparation by just one click. The link is given below in the description.